Hey, what's up guys? My name is Seth and welcome back to another episode of Dirty Bomb. Today we are going to open 110 cases, just normal ones. I'm just gonna spin 10 cases, the rest I'm gonna quick open. After that I'm gonna scrap all the useless cards and hopefully I'll have enough to at least craft 2 gold Kiras. I thought golds were 10,000, not 25,000, so only 1 gold. Also, of course, yesterday we got our trinkets from ranked season 1, finally. Unfortunately, I only managed to get silver 3, I think, or silver maybe 4, I'm not so sure, at least the second highest of silver. It looks quite nice, nothing too special though, so I did equip it just for the fun to kind of view it. So here we go, 10 cases, we're just gonna spin them. Hopefully we'll get something decent, probably not, because they are just poor man's cases. The thing I do like about the trinkets from season 1 is that they didn't require an update or something, we just got them, so that's really nice, no downtime with that. First one is of course an iron. I can't complain. Anything that isn't a lad, I'm happy with that. Nope. A lad. Also, you might have noticed that the webcam does look a little bit different because I am using a little bit of a different webcam. So the field of view is a little bit smaller. Another iron. That's at least good for getting fragments. Also, I really hope that golds are 10,000 credits. Otherwise, I won't have enough. Another iron. We are getting quite a lot of irons, actually. That is nice. A shit lad, Amy. Fuck that. Yeah, I'm really never too sure if I should spin all of the- Oh! Fuck! Oh my god. Jesus! From a normal case. Oh my god. Oh, damn. That is very nice. Holy fuck. I do like the like fragment one on the Stark a lot just because it's all black. Holy fuck. Yeah, pretty decent loadout too. One thing, and I'm really afraid of that, is that I already have that one. I'm not 100% sure. S62. Let's see. S95. So, okay, 2. Fucking hell. That is definitely awesome. Holy shit, that's the first cobalt since April last year from a normal case. Damn, son. And we have still like 100 cases left. Oh, this is nice. This is really nice. If you can't tell, I'm really happy with that. Oh, I forgot the gold already. Unfortunately, just a lead sparks. 3 more to go and then we're gonna quick open all... Can we click or is it glitching out? I don't never know if I should quick open all of them, spin all of them and then just compile it in like a montage or something. Yeah, so far a shit ton of luck. First of all, a fuck ton of irons, which is nice. And of course, a bloody fucking cobalt. Oh, and a nice one too. If that... Whoa. That would have been awesome. That would have been MO11. That's the one I used, I don't know, a week ago in the video. Okay, one more and then we're gonna quick open all of those. Yeah, the main highlight would have been the gold Kiras, but I think that's definitely the main highlight now. Okay, and another lead. Fuck that. Okay, here we go. A quick open all of these. I was planning to save up... Oh, nice. 2 bronzes back and to back. I was planning to save up, of course, again for like an event, but I don't really think there's coming an event coming anytime soon. If there is, I will definitely grind all of the credits again. Nice. A couple of bronzes. I have so many bronzes. Luck seems to have died off, unfortunately. Come on, can we get at least maybe a silver? It would have been nice. 100 cases should actually almost guarantee a silver. Hey, that's... Oh, hey, Akira, nice. What is it? The SB84. Definitely a nice one. Couldn't see all of the like augments, but hey, that's a silver Kira. For the people who are new, I'm going to play Kira for a whole week, so any Kira loadout is definitely nice, and that's why I'm gonna craft 2 gold Kiras. Now, normally I would never craft gold ones, because it's kind of a waste, but looking at it, it's only if you like scrap it, you lose like 300 fragments. Of course, also the 10,000 credits, so that kind of sucks, but isn't too bad. Yeah, another couple of irons. How many cases? 40 more cases to go. Now it's literally been longer since I got a gold one than a... Oh, nice, another silver. Than a cobalt one. Yeah, I haven't gotten a single gold one in like, literally, I'm not exaggerating, 400 cases, probably. Maybe even 500, because I did the 300 case video like 2 months ago, didn't get a single gold one. So yeah, so far pretty good. 2 silvers, a fucking cobalt, a fuck ton of irons and a couple bronzes. If we can end with maybe 1 more silver or a gold, 10 more cases, probably not gonna happen. But you know, with that cobalt I'm happy. Yeah, 5 more cases. Can we end with a bang? No, we can't. I was looking at the wrong thing. 5 crafting kits, fuck. Okay, I'm gonna look at all the shit I can scrap. Let's see how many fragments we can get. 1,000, holy fuck. That's a lot, way more than I was expecting. And another, holy shit, that's, oh nice. We don't have to scrap anything. I was prepared to scrap a gold stoker and a silver arty. Luckily we don't need to do that, so let's see, craft. Kira, oh, 2500, I was thinking 2000, okay, we are gonna need to scrap a gold, doesn't matter too much, 25,000, what, 25,000, what kind of bullshit is that, okay, I'm gonna play one game just to kind of scrap like 200 something credits, I do have 5 crafting kits, so I am gonna waste those, which really sucks because I think a cobalt is either 8 or 10. But anyways, we're just gonna start with the crafting.
Nope.
Don't I have enough crafting? Oh my god, I of course have weapon kits. Fuck, I didn't really think this one through. I'm gonna grab some crafting. Am I gonna buy those? No, fuck it. I'm gonna try to gather some credits and then we're gonna craft only one Cura. But we got one. Silver Kira, let's see at where it is, date, yes this one it is, the B84 with quick draw, double timing, Enigma, I think, ooh, 50 katana, yep, that's definitely a new card, at least for me, where are all my Kira cards, let's see, the yeah, that's definitely a new one that I didn't have, I think it's here. Yo, yeah, because I didn't have a single katana one. That's definitely a really, really nice card. So yeah, I decided to just record a little bit of the gameplay. Probably not gonna do the whole thing because otherwise it will be way too long. But yeah, I said for videos I can use other mercs. So of course I had to try this. Like, holy fuck, it does look really nice. With the really, really pathetic trinket. Ooh, this one is really nice. It's a cobalt, so it does do 25% extra damage. No, it doesn't. It does not. I know there will probably be some noobs watching and think, oh, I need to get some cobalts. That aim though, fuck. We are playing with Doomkady, also a really, really high level player, which is quite good. Do I kill him? Oh, fuck. Ah, that dick move. 4 Vasilis. Let's place that there. Also, my XP a minute with Kira. Oh, it is so high. It is really high. So yeah, my guess is that we aren't gonna deliver or plant this shit. Even though we have still 5 minutes. Woo, that lucky headshot though. And I totally fucked that Molotov. Not even on him. Fuck. Let's reload real quick. I think this one did have quick draw. Oh, come on, she is one hit. And there's a Phoenix there, so she's probably back up to health. So at least we got the gates open, or at least one of them, so maybe we don't have a single engineer. At least the Vasilinis decided to go to not Vasilini and Kira instead, on a closed map, or like a inside map. There is a hell station, I'm gonna go for it. Yeah, the sound keeps like disappearing, which sucks ass. Come on, guard me guys. Oh, she's jumping through the fire. Well, we got it. Well, we got it. We got it. My aim! What? Yeah, I'm lagging. And there's a turret. Nice, at least I got a kill. With the bomb. So this loadout then. I would say it is actually pretty good. Even though I'm not really a big fan of the revolvers in this game. Especially not this one, the Simeon, I'm not sure. I prefer the DE, especially with Stoker, just because he has access to it, so That kind of sucks, but other than that, the loadout's definitely really, really nice. Did I just bounce that off that thing? Fuck. I did. I totally did. Come on, Zach. I really want to fucking kill you. Bitch. Now, I'm gonna be mad as hell if I don't get 200 credits after this match, because then I have to play another one. And I don't want... I kind of want to do that, but I don't want to spend too much time just because I need to edit this video, which is gonna be a long one. Now, I have so much footage. That was a proxy.
Uh-oh, retard alert! Retard alert, class!
You right? That was a bad idea. What the fuck was I thinking? What the fuck? We are on a kicking spree. Oh, two mines, of course. Yep. And they're back to Vasilini. Nice. So yeah, I'm switching it up to Kira. Maybe it's just the Stark, because I've been using this thing for the last few days. Probably not it, though. Probably not it. And the fucking two turrets. Jesus. He doesn't look bad on YouTube, but I definitely do. I will cut this gameplay a lot. Holy fuck, I'm playing so poorly. I'm definitely not even going to be positive at the end of this one. Is that a new tactic to just jump every time you get shot? The disappointment. And the sound is gone again. Holy fuck, that has happened. What was it again? Kill all sound? Kill all sounds. Nice. Okay, that's nice. That works. God damn it. I should have used also my other card, my new one, but hey. Okay, well, I'm looking forward to see the scores. Yeah, not even too bad, but yeah, look at our team. 2-19, 2-15, Jesus, fuck. Okay, maybe you do look a little bit bad on YouTube. So I played the game, and now I have enough to craft this gold Kira. So let's see, gold one. Yeah, 25,000, that's really a lot. That is a waste. I thought it was 10,000, but yeah, I do really want the gold Kira, just because I don't have a single gold Kira, and... I could literally craft 5 silvers though. The point is, if I craft silvers, I already have like 2 really good loadouts. But now with the katana and also the B41, I think. So yeah, crafting a silver isn't really useful. But I can craft 5 silvers for the same price. Almost. I just want a gold silver, fuck it. I just want a gold Kira. Is it a waste? Yeah, definitely. Definitely. The old system was 10 times better than this. We're gonna do it, anyways. I pressed the button, nothing I can do anymore. Please, let it be a good loadout. It's gonna be a Trice 82. What is this, bamboo? Or is, no, this is the crown. The place, oh no, the place, what the fuck, the Selbstadt. Pretty good, pretty good. It does look really nice, it does definitely look really... Dryce, I don't think I had a dry silver, only a bronze, so that's nice. Selbstadt, stiletto, extra supplies. Not sure, extra supplies. Is this also for the active cooldown of the laser? If so, then it's great. If not, then it's not so great. Drilled, always good. Guardian Angel, also quite nice. Yeah, quite nice loadout. That was expensive. Do I regret it? There's just light a little bit. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, smash the like button. Also, subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.